Vehicles are used, of course, for transportation, but they're also often a personal storage space as well. Cars are vulnerable to theft. The police department says that there have been more than 50 car burglaries in the last month. Thefts, though, can be avoided.
I mean, they happen like pretty often, like if you leave your valuables out.
San Marcos Police Department also recommends avoiding leaving valuable items in plain sight, as well as locking your car wherever you go.
Because like it's still a weird feeling knowing that somebody was in your car and you don't know who it was.
The police department says report any theft from your vehicle immediately. For Bobcat Update, I'm Laura Carr.